Hi mamas, welcome to Beyond Birthing channel. In this video, I will show you my top labor positions to allow your pelvis to do its job during delivery. My name is Sophie Villeneuve and I'm a pelvic health physiotherapist who's all about helping moms to prepare and recover from birth while nailing your pelvic health. Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to my channel and press the bell button below so you can be notified every time I release a new video. Did you know that your pelvic bones move during your labor and birth to allow your baby to come down? Check this out. So when you start your labor, your baby is going to start moving down into your pelvis. But in order to move into your pelvis, they need to pass that pelvic inlet right here. These bones here will need to open on the side and your sacrum bone will need to tilt backward. And then baby is going to move down. And when baby is far enough down, then you're going to be fully dilated and baby is going to rotate. So they make that rotation to have their nose towards the back. During the pushing stage, the bones are going to do the opposite. So they're going to open sideways, but at the bottom. And the tailbone and the bottom part of your sacrum is going to move backward. And then obviously there will be your pelvic floor right here. And that'll be the topic of another video, is like, what are you going to do with that pelvic floor? So seeing how the pelvic bones need to move so much, that's why during your labor, during your contractions, and during your pushing stage, we really want to prioritize positions where those guys are free to move. So I'm going to demonstrate a few of those favorite ones of mine to help with that. So I hope this was helpful. And if you want more info about my online prenatal class, Get Your Floor Ready for Baby, which will lead you through it all so you can have a seamless birth, you can look at the link in the description below. Thanks for watching, guys.